victory over Blaze, Sheeva was blinded by a flash of energy. When she regained her sight, she found herself standing before the Elder Gods. They were clearly alarmed that neither Taven nor Dagon had completed the quest. Their desire to prevent further turmoil prompted them to transform Sheeva into a goddess of destruction. One by one, she laid waste to the realms using a powerful Kamidogu. When the realms reformed, nothing was as it had been.